Back here at Arrowhead Stadium, and before the game, a moment of silence with the flags at half-mast in memory of Missouri Governor Mel Carnahan, who died in a small airplane crash on Monday while campaigning for a U.S. Senate seat. Oz Akeem in motion wide to the left, and the pass up the middle is intercepted by James Hasty. And Hasty with the pick. And the Chiefs will get it at the 20-yard line. Distinguished career, that was the ninth interception thrown by Kurt Warner this year. And on first down, Elvis Gerback rolling out. And wide open is Derek Alexander, who's got a first and goal.
Goes like play action.
And a handoff, fake, and the pass. And it was Marcus Spears who checked in as a tight end. Down. Yes, it is big early for the Chiefs. The handoff is to Frank Moreau, and the rookie running back from Louisville barges in for the touchdown.
That's interesting, Dick, because it's what Gunther Cunningham just did there. Says, okay, we're going to go with the plan. That's smart. That's smart football.
Ricky Kroll going in motion, and a blitz up the middle, and the pass is incomplete.
As one in front of them, and they make the play.
John Baker, the punter, and Dante Hall will let the ball bounce, and it will drop into Ram territory. And he believes that if you play with a lot of effort, you can do some good things. And the pass is caught by the tight end, Tony Gonzalez. And that, the Rams knew that Gonzalez was 75. They're down at 14. There is Carr. On the 28-yard line of the Rams, and the slant is complete to Sylvester Morris. He is short of the first down. A 34-yard field goal attempt by Todd Peterson. And this kick is good, and it just makes it.
Patience, again, not only from the sideline, but the quarterback.
On first down, play fake, pressure on Williams, and down he goes, Lou Bush. And a deeper drop by Warner. The ball is tipped. And the Chiefs have it back on the interception.
This is uncanny,
just like last year.
A year ago, the exact, I mean, almost to the T.
10-0 in favor of the Chiefs, and picking up their second interception. And here is a screen pass and an option pass, and it's caught.
Well, actually, for both, obviously, because of the difference of 4 points at this point in the game. It's a monster.
And Marcus Spears is a reported tight end. The pass intended for tight end Tony Gonzalez. Place kicker last week, connecting on a 34-yarder earlier. This kick is good. Third down and three. Three wide receivers, but Kurt Warner again under pressure. And he's inside the 5-yard line and flings it out of bounds. A great play by Kurt Warner. Struggle this week, Adam Timmerman unable to play. McCullum moving from center to guard. The punt is blocked and into the end zone for the touchdown. Is Mike Cloud.
Nick, these Kansas City Chiefs.
Ryan Tucker restraining his injured ankle. You saw him leave the field. First down pass. And making the grab was Corey Holt. Kurt Warner looking for a target, and the pass is caught by Isaac Bruce, and a first down. Third down and three. And Warner's pass trying to go to Isaac Bruce, who was covered by Hasty, but there's a penalty marker down at the line of scrimmage.
Personal foul, roughing the passer.
And so you can't have it both ways.
As a result of the penalty, first down, and here's the pitch to Marshall Faulk off the left side, and Faulk. Speak for yourself. Here's Warner, and Warner zings it, and the pass is caught at the goal line. No signal yet,
because, Dick, it's where the ball is.
And it's Marshall Faulk, and he'll score for the Rams, so the St. Louis Rams are back in business, and they really are how explosive they are as they get. Devin Lockett, number 81, checks in at wide receiver for Kansas City. quarterback's pass caught. It'll be a first down. That's late plan. First down at the 40-yard line for the Chiefs. Play fake. And Throwback going deep. Todd Light is with the defender, and the flag goes down. Sylvester Morris and Todd Light downfield, and a penalty called against Light will give the Chiefs first down deep in Chiefs territory.
Never looked back at the ball. Watch, they're just going to throw this ball up, okay? Look at his head.
That's a pretty good deal. Second down and six. Backbreaker this early in the game, but the Chiefs, Gunther Cunningham's team coming right back to score after the Rams got a touchdown.
The coverage inside, that's too hard to put him in that position.
After the 34-yard kickoff return, Warner, nowhere to go, is sacked. Jerome Woods. And the Ram offense, nothing like it's been. Warner drills it, and it's caught in stride by Isaac Bruce. Inside the 30, and finally ripped out of bounds. 34-yard reception, and here is Kurt Warner. Warner going into the end zone, and it is caught for the touchdown. Torrey Holt makes the grab with James Hasty in his face, and the Rams come back quickly, and now it's become a scoring cardinal, an 18-yard throw. From the 46, first down. Herbine stepping up. Completes the pass to Morris. 2 minutes remaining in the first half. This is third and 10. Got the 24-yard line. And a snap from behind Derek Alexander. Todd Peterson will attempt a 41-yard field goal. Drills it, and the kick is no good. Off to the left. He hooked it. From the 32-yard line. First down. Quick to Hakeem. Hakeem with a couple of hurdles and gets into Kansas City territory.
He could be history. Watch Williams. That's a fantastic effort by Williams.
First down from the 47, and there's a catch and a flag. Torrey Holt made the catch, and the flag goes down as well. That one timeout remaining. And here's Warner, and he goes underneath to Marshall Faulk. And Faulk is tackled at about the 10-yard line by Greg Wesley.
Nobody here. Gunther Cunningham likes to bring pressure, and he is.
From the 11-yard line, and it's Marshall Faulk, but riding in is Jerome Woods. Continues to run, it's second and goal.
Fumble,
and the Chiefs have it. And it's Donnie Edwards who picks up the loose ball, and the Chiefs get it back.
Boy, what a play by Marshall Faulk. Marshall Faulk saw it and turned immediately and went into transition.
The first time the Rams have had a deficit since the Tennessee game a year ago. We'll be right back.
And they're looking at the left hand, but you saw as he ran out that he was holding his right and he's taking it.
Durback's pass is caught by Derek Alexander.
And he's coming out throwing the football.
Here's a plug. First down, Durback looking one way, fires up the middle, another completion to Derek Alexander, and absolutely right. Remember, the Chiefs have not committed a turnover in this game. Double tight end, first down and 10, play action pass, and going deep into the end zone, and it's caught for the touchdown to Derek Alexander. What a show by Alexander on this drive. A 30-yard pass play. I hope he's all right.
Touchdowns make you always feel a little better. I just think he just fell right on the ball.
He went into the locker room with an injury, back in at right tackle, number 50 for the Rams. First down, and here is Marshall Faulk. Gets by one defender, and Faulk churning forward. He's not seeing game action in a long while. Second and 10, and here's Green's pass, and it's caught by Ozapine. First and 15, and here's Marshall Faulk trying to go outside, and now cuts upfield. Right knee will not return. Third down and 2 for the Rams. Play action. Trent Green has a wide open receiver, and it's Roland Williams, the tight end. He'll go in for the touchdown.
Marshall Faulk up front. Marshall Faulk has the key. You don't perform, he will let you go in no uncertain terms.
Third down and long. Getting running back. Play action. Throwback has a lot of time. And the pass is caught by Tony Gonzalez. He gets up, but blown dead, but not before he gets a first down. And the slam complete to Isaac Bruce. Bruce now with four catches for 70 yards. And here is Trent Green stepping up from trouble, and it's intercepted by Greg Wesley. And the rookie strong safety with the interception and the fourth turnover by the Rams today.
Really done an outstanding job with this young player.
Second down and 10 from the 48, stepping up, and caught by Gonzalez, and a flag is down. Gonzalez seemingly got knocked down, got up, made the catch.
Oh, shoot.
Well, that will sling it out to Tony Richardson, and Richardson diving forward has the first down. It into the end zone and it doesn't go, so the conversion failed. The game here at home today. Right now the Chiefs in command. Picked off by Sauerbach and gets Tony Moore. Trying to get around the corner and does. Another terrific return by Tony Moore. Numbers. He has played the entire third quarter, and Trent Green back to throw, and here's Hakeem. Underneath at the 30, with a little running magic, gets the first down. First and 10 at the 21 for the Rams. They pick up the pressure pretty well, and the pass caught for the touchdown by Isaac Bruce. You can never breathe easy against this Ram team.
And Dick, again, what we said earlier, you have to take your choice on the sideline. Throwback is down. Keep in mind the rule concerning that. As long as the arm has any kind of motion going forward, it will be ruled an incomplete pass.
I think it's going to be the Ram ball.
After reviewing this play, it was a fumble and not a pass. The ball is knocked out of his hand. Still fourth down on the 32-yard line.
You're absolutely right.
Fourth down on the 32-yard line.
So that's a loose ball and a fumble, not an incomplete pass, and who recovered the ball but the Rams right there. And so that becomes Ram ball. It is not fourth down.
It's not fourth down.
Spot where it hit the ground, fourth down.
Hold on a second.
No, he went both ways with that call.
Where it hit the ground, it was recovered.
By the Rams.
Yes. No, they are, unless I'm misunderstanding this, if it's an incomplete pass, that's one thing.
He said fumble, fourth down. It couldn't be a fumble.
Well, it could be, and here's one way. If it's fumbled and the whistle is blown before that happens, both teams have to have the right to the ball. And if they don't, and they make the call prior to that, and that's probably what it will be, then they'll give it fourth down to that spot.
Maybe a further explanation is needed there.
Well, what happens then is, by not understanding that rule, it's a waste of challenge.
So Todd Sauerbrunn will kick on fourth down. Not a good kick by Sauerbrunn, and the ball bounces. Hakeem will let it go. And win this one. Here is Trent Green. Third down.
No, they got a kick. Remember last time they blitzed it. This time they don't.
And Green gets away from pressure. And finally dumps it off on the right, and now out of bounds.
They pull him around, and he just follows that escort right into the end zone.
Has just been in their discipline, in their defense. They collectively have played a fantastic discipline game. Third down and four, and Marshall Falk doesn't get it, and it's Pat Dennis. With under 8 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter. It's a race. Ray Bly chasing it. And two lanes finally bring him down. Ray Bly and gets to the play on, but not before. Third down and goal. He's out of timeout. Here's Warren Moon and his toss. Touchdown pass to Troy Drayton, the former Ram.
Bet he catches balls and he catches plays. He's catching everything down there. Devin Bush has had a tough game.
A little nostalgia thrown in today here in this final 5 minutes plus. On the 39-yard line, Trent Green is buried back at the 40. Dane Williams, what a game he's played today.
And John Brown.
With a lot of movement, there's blown off the ball.
Second down and 18. There's a completion to Torrey Holt.
Try to keep it in front of him. Hope is able to get between the legs again, like he showed you earlier.
And here's Trent Green, and here's Isaac Bruce. And out of bounds inside the 10-yard line, 4-19. So it's fourth and goal from the 4-yard line. Isaac Bruce goes in motion. Trent Green fires up the middle, touchdown to Isaac Bruce. So for the second time today, the Rams have scored a touchdown on a fourth down play. Down by 20. Green tries to get it to Torrey Holt. This is Nick Stockton for Matt Millen and Pam Oliver saying so long from Arrowhead Stadium with a final score, the Kansas City Chiefs 54, the St. Louis Rams, their first loss of the year, 34. Be sure to stay tuned to Fox Sports for the second game of our doubleheader already under